thank you so much to the Moon Betties for having me host this wonderful event. All proceeds go to the Golden Museum. This really means a lot to me because I used to take my boys there when they were little. So this is a fundraiser close to my heart, and that's why I really wanted to be here today. So this really, really means a lot. So we're going to move quick because, as you know, the kids, they're anxious and they're excited. So, okay. So number one, Miss Zoe. Come on up, Zoe. Woo! Zoe, her favorite thing to wear. Come on up, Zoe. Is to dress in heels. Have lots of sass, but a smile that will melt your heart. Come here, Zoe. I want you to tell everybody who your favorite is. Hi. Hi. Who is your favorite Disney princess?
Cinderella.
Yeah. Okay, Miss Zoe, if you can choose a big ice cream sundae with whipped cream or a double chocolate cake, which one would you pick and why? Whipped cream! She's doing the whipped cream! Okay, Miss Zoe, give me a big pin-up pose.
Woo!
Alright, let's go, Miss Zoe! Thank you, wait! There we go. This is her brother, Lucas. Come on up. Miss Alina Bonita is a five-year-old cutie who loves to dress up, plays with clumsy makeup as well. She loves to music with her older sister. She's a wonderful big sister. And her best friend is her little brother, Dan. She's always wanting to wear her Nina Christini Martini's red lipstick. All right, Miss Alina. If you had one present under the Christmas tree, what would it be? Ooh, a girl. Yes, ladies, she wants some new shoes. And sandals. And what is your favorite song to sing? Katy Perry. We have a Katy Perry in the house. All right. Thank you, Miss Alina. Give me a pose.
Loves pizza.
Playing outside and pizza. I love it. Miss Aubrey, could you give me a pretty peanut pose for me? She loves riding horses, crafting, and music.
Anyone in the stairs behind?
She has volunteered as a therapy buddy for autistic friends and wants to work with wounded soldiers. When she grows up, she wants to be a medical examiner. And she's very interested in science and forensics. Hello? Miss, what are your ideas or projects? What would you like to do with the soldiers in the future?
When some of them come back home with disabilities, so what I'm doing right now is trying to comfort them and say it's okay, so they can wear like this as well, and other people care for them. Ooh.
Wow.
A true
pinup.
Yeah. If I was to grant you one wish, what would it be?
Of all the Shopkins in the world.
Ooh, Shopkins! Wonderful. Name one person that inspires you and why.
My grandpa, because he's always being kind and we're always doing everything together.
Aww. I love it, Miss Rosie. Will you give me your best pinup pose?
Yeah.
Yes. One little girl is full of spunk and sass. She loves making musically videos. Not only does she love playing sports, gliding on her hoverboard, she has a love of travel and the WWE. She has plans to go to New York to see wrestling live. Okay, Ms. Diane, who's your favorite wrestler? AJ Lee. And why?
Because she always puts her body through.
So if you can meet one celebrity, who would it be and why?
AJ
Lee. AJ Lee. She's an AJ Lee fan. And is that a female wrestler? Now what is your favorite movie?
The Jungle Book.
Oh, thank you, Ms. Nadia. Will you give me a pinup pose? Okay, Spider Cracker. Take the girl's puppy love to a whole other level for her love of dogs and passion to be a veterinarian when she gets older. This is Miss Sweet Mariah. Woo! Miss Sweet Mariah, what makes a dog wag its tail with joy?
Oh.
Now, what is your favorite dog movie?
My favorite dog movie is The Fox and
the Hound. Okay. So, Ryan, do you have your pets at home?
Yes.
What's the name of your dog?
My dog's name is Scrap.
And what kind of dog is Scrap?
He is a
A bulldog named Scrappy. All right, so you're right. Give me your best in a pose. All right, yes, thank you. Accessorize with a puppy. Oh my! She is 6 years old, and she loves playing the bowling league. She plays better piano than Jerry Lee Lewis, and she likes to draw and play video games. She loves Disney, and her favorite pinup model is her Tia Clara. So, Ms. Dynamite, what is your best bowling score, and where did you bowl this at?
I bowled it at...
Win the league.
I bet you know the good one. So what is the thing about Disney that you love the most?
Me too. That's
who
awesome.
Doesn't love Disney? Okay, give me your best Tia Clara pose. Give me a choose to be in a room full of We'll announce the winners. Thank you so much.